need you have. What did I hear? Oh, come on, bro. You swindle this guy out of your money? Out of his money? Yes, monsieur, I did. So what? Doesn't mean I truly believe that I didn't correct what I said, monsieur. My destiny only chooses me. My destiny only chooses me, Thomas Charles Lone. But I indeed did not swindle this man out of his money. No, sir, I did not swindle this man out of his money. Monsieur, I am completely innocent. I am not guilty, monsieur. Don't you dare call me monsieur. I fought 10 laps back down to you. And you cannot tell me what to do, sir. I fought in the Nam War, and I defeated your armies and the Vietnamese armies. Anyway, like I was saying, it's the 20s, my friend. Go buy yourself a car or coffee. That's all us Americans care about. Thomas Charles Long, at your service. Sir. Bonjour, messieurs.
I shouldn't be here. No. Roll again, fella. Roll again, fella. I am sick and tired of everybody talking too much. Don't you know you goddamn right to know that well to learn, my friend. You and your company better get things straight. For I rolled this dice, and it depends on my life. Whether I die, or whether I don't die. It's just who I am. Monsieur, you are sorely mistaken. I have been troublesome in the past, but I like so many others before me. Do not carry around loaded dice as weapons. We Frenchmen are very open-hearted. And my friend Benito over there is also very open-hearted. Hola, amigos. I am Spanish and Italiano. You want a pizza, pasta? You want... some wine? Don't go wasting my time, sirs. For I will strike thee down with one bullet. Don't get too cocky, for you know that I will raise my vengeance on thee with a great big to the face. Okay. I carry around this gun. Gonna shoot me some deer. Next time I come back here, you natives better flee. 'Cause I have settled Jamestown. My grandfather has settled Jamestown. Not me, but I'm just reminiscing. At the time, my grandfather walked several miles with a gun on his back. Hasta la vista. Mother truckers. See you in the new year, when the Russian Civil War is ended. Now, you two better write that book, or I'm gonna shoot your goddamn asses. Uh-huh. 1922 is gonna be a great year, my friends. Yes. Yes, monsieur, it is. When mighty bold eagle flies down, you will feel the great power that we have spread upon the world. Two bullets. Two bodies, and it lands on two. See you guys later. Yes, monsieur, you will. How y'all doing back there? Good, monsieur. Boom, 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 boom.
Am I going too fast? I think I'm going to be crashing. This year, keep on driving. We're about to get to Paris. We are we? Well, that's just mighty fine. No, 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 no. It's this way, sir. Right down to my estate. Well, I guess I'll open the door.
You have a mighty fine palace here. You have a mighty fine palace here. Mr. James. Mind if I borrow it for the weekend? No, this estate doesn't belong to me. It belongs to Curtis. My French friend I told you about. Oh, so you own the place? Yeah. Yes, monsieur, I do. I bought it off this fella for about 50 pence. So, now that we're all here, we'll sign the document that says we're all here. And, Frenchman and American man, please bring me a large glass of brandy. I would love that very much. Very, very much. Thank you. Will do. Yes, monsieur, will do indeed.